has Ross Chastain crossed a line?
I think you can ask any driver in here that he's wrecked or been involved with him. He doesn't have to be that aggressive. And I guess at this point in the race, maybe you're super aggressive, but you just don't run people up in the fence he's going to make a lot of enemies. That it's hard to win a championship when you got a lot of paybacks out there. And he's got so much talent. I think if he just calmed down, that there's a time to race. Dale Earnhardt Sr. told me one time, he said, I won't name the driver who drove for me, but he said, he's got all the talent. He just doesn't know how to race. And meaning he just knows when to race, when to push it. He's got a lot of talent, but he's making a lot of enemies out here. And I mean, Kyle, now this one in Dover, and it's getting Talladega. It's really getting old with these guys.
And obviously these guys are competitors, but this is another Chevrolet driver. So
I don't care if he's driving a Chevrolet, if he wrecks our cars. I don't care. And I've told Chevrolet that. If you wreck us, you're going to get it back. And if you don't do it, they'll run all over you. So, I'm loyal to Chevrolet, but when somebody runs over us, then I expect my guys to hold their ground. And I'm not going to let them ask them to yield just because of the Chevrolet.
And one last thing, thank you, is do you have to get involved? Or is this all about Kyle? I know Kyle typically is not a confrontational type of person. That's not in his nature. Is that something that needs to be discussed at a higher level? Or is that something that Kyle's just got to stick him in the wall at some point?
Well, I would think Justin would have a conversation and say, it's going to be hard. Again, if you have a lot of people, wanting to pay you back, then it's hard to win a championship that way. And he's got talent enough to do that. But we don't want to get knocked out of, if you look at the points that Larson's lost because of that and the race here today. I mean, I think somewhere in the stages he was all over Larson. So, I mean, the drivers have to settle that, whatever I say to the owners or NASCAR. NASCAR wants to get in it. They did with Jeff Bodine and Dale Earnhardt when I was going through all that, and they put a stop to it.
But this hasn't reached that level.
And this is just not between two guys,